Attention, all members of the Restoration. This is Commander Lucius. This day has not proceeded as planned, courtesy of the intruders. But the plan remains in effect and on schedule. The aims of the Restoration will be realized. So many people talk of the United States as the greatest country on Earth. It was, and will be so again. Difficult choices will be made. Innocent lives will be lost. But future generations will speak of us with the same reverence with which they now speak of Imperial Rome. Nothing will stand in our way of building the greatest empire since that of the Roman Caesars.
The liberation of San Francisco begins on my mark. 3, 2, 1, and lift off.
You've got to be kidding me.
The enemy has been silent. Repeat. Hostile wearing V5 armor sighted at Vector 3.9. All units engage. He must not be allowed to leave the area. Repeat, all units engage. Kill him!
Mechanical hell are you?
Jason Fleming. I'm no one. And everyone.
The Restoration will hunt you down and kill you. You, your loved ones, those you hold most dear, everyone you've ever known.
Couldn't let you kill a man in cold blood, Jason. Wouldn't have been fair to you.
You knew about this all along, didn't you? You're a spy.
Yes, and I'm sorry. I ran local background checks to see who I could bring with me to serve as cover. You were perfect.
Why wouldn't you just bring another agent? That's crazy.
Because the Restoration has moles everywhere. Anonymity was the only way.
So everything you told me when we met, it's just a lie.
Not everything. You really do have nice eyes. All right, it's time to go. We have a lot of questions for you.
Who are you?
Remember when I asked you what NSA looks like? Well, now you know. Maybe.